He talks about them being ready to win, ready to take that next step. It's a familiar refrain, having been a Leaf. 1967 is a long time ago. You go back to when Scotty Bowman was with the Blues, the last time they were playing for the Cup. Are they as ready to win as he thinks from your vantage point?
Well, I mean, the St. Louis Blues have had a good team for several years now. They've kind of been close, but haven't been able to get over the hump. You look at the lineup right there. Look at that kid, Robert Thomas, there, settled in as the third center there. They like him a lot. They think he's going to be a big part of things to come. Robbie Fabry, hopefully back from injury. They've got a lot of really good, talented young players in their system, and I think we know what a Bozak steps in, wins faceoffs, right shot guy. Nice compliment to Shen as the number one. But how will these young players move forward this year? How will Schwartz and Tarasenko continue to lead this team? How will the defense be? And really, the biggest question is Jake Allen. Can Jake Allen be a consistent number one goalie in the league? And if the answer is yes, then they have a great chance. But if the answer is more of the same inconsistency, then the answer is probably no.
Yeah, I would agree with that, EJ. And I think, too, for a guy like in Bozak's situation, you look at it from a career perspective. Stacked up in the number three spot behind Kadri and Matthews in Toronto, here's an opportunity for him to perhaps step up into the lineup a little bit, play a little bit higher, take on more minutes. I love that. I love to see a player seize an opportunity like that when a club expresses interest. He thinks he's capable of more. He wants an opportunity where he's given that moment, that opportunity to kind of add to what he's done, what he's demonstrated over the course of his NHL career to this point. He might well be a guy that could really give this group a little bit of bounce, some of that bounce it needs. I think an upgrade here and there at the forward, at the defense corps is probably in order, and it comes down to goaltending. I think they've made that declaration. Jake Allen's our guy. If Jake Allen can play the kind of hockey he's capable consistently over an 82-game schedule, I like this team. I would rank this team among the stronger on the Western
side. The big if.
Yeah, it is.
The big
if. He's not done it with that kind of consistency at any stage in his career to this point. He's gone through a bit of a funk really at just about every